Well, it's been a real privilege to work on the Citizens Project. It's the first time I've been filmed talking about my research, and it's a great opportunity for me as a young, early career academic to try and get some of my research into the public domain. Of course, it's all about impact these days, and it's been something that I've found difficult to do, but this has provided me with a really great platform to discuss my research and hopefully get it into classrooms across the country.